Governments should be pro-life and promote veganism. Part 8 of 8 on Between Master and Disciples, given in English on October 11th, 2021.
Hopefully the positive is stronger than the negative, because they fight too hard, you know, the negative, they fight too hard.
Yes.
Because they are just, they are the undead, they don't fear anything. That's a problem. And the humans, on the contrary, fear repercussion, fear persecution, fear no voting, fear anything, yeah?
Yes.
Fear the colleagues and the same party members. So they don't fight as hard, but the zealous demons, they fight very hard.
Yeah.
Terrible. Because even people, so much abuse of freedom, you know, in America, like they say, their body, they do what they want, so they go ahead and kill their child. Terrible. And then they even allow worshipping of the devil, Satan, in America.
Yes.
I can't believe that. I can't believe it. I mean, it's freedom of religion, but that is not religion.
No, Master.
The devil, Satan, is supposed to be very harmful to everyone.
Yes.
The opposite of goodness, opposite of God.
Yes, exactly.
If anything harmful, no matter in, under what name or what title, they have to stop.
Yes.
That's why we have laws, like if you kill somebody, you have to go to jail.
Yes.
Or even be executed, depends.
Yes, Master.
So these are devil worshippers. They should be banned because it's harmful to people.
Definitely. Sure.
People should worship God, should worship heaven, should want to go to heaven, not want to go to hell.
Yes.
Even if you worship Satan, he will burn you.
Wow.
Because that's the nature of hell. Satan, he doesn't have to be burned because he controls it. But the normal humans cannot bear it. Even just to go down there, you will be incinerated already.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, the level down there, the concentration of destructive energy and of torturous energy, you cannot bear. Before even any punishment.
Yes.
If you go too near fire, you feel burning already anyway.
Yes, true.
Not to have to wait to go inside the fire, because the fire down there is more than the sun. Hotter, many thousand degrees. In America, people worship Satan, and it seems to be open.
It's ridiculous.
Yeah, because I saw a news somewhere, Mr. Osborne, he's an artist, he's a singer.
Ozzy Osborne?
He even openly said that because he worships Satan, so he doesn't catch a COVID.
Oh, my God.
But he has many other sicknesses anyway. And besides, his wife and kid got COVID-19. You see, sometimes the devils don't get you directly. They demand the sacrifice of your loved ones. Oh, yeah, wait until he goes down, faces Satan.
Oh, man.
All kinds of idiot people. I can't believe that. I cannot believe such a man worships Satan, worships the devil. It's on the news.
Yes, it's terrible.
Open. And in America, I think it's allowed or something. I heard that before. People have a church of the devil, a church of Satan somewhere in America. Oh, I can't believe that. And I heard that they sacrifice children or something.
You have spoken very clearly saying abortion is a satanic ritual. Can you speak more to that? Because our culture equates abortion with healthcare.
Yes, it's another one of the smoke screens they use, you know, the smoke screen of choice, the smoke screen of healthcare, of reproductive choice, and so forth. The Texas heartbeat law is being challenged by the Satanic Temple, precisely on the grounds of it's a violation of their religious liberty. They need to have access to abortion to carry out their rituals. It's a satanic practice. And when we figure that, what is it, one out of four pregnancies in our country ends in an abortion, we're literally in the grip of the devil.
Oh, if they do, they wouldn't tell you, huh?
Yeah.
Yes, yes. That would be illegal anyway.
Yeah, I know.
But who knows?
Yeah, so many children disappear every year in your country, America.
Yes.
So I wonder if the rumor is true or not.
Mm. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, that's the way they demand. They want to eat them.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, eat the energy of the dead.
Yes. Yes.
Especially in agony. They like that kind of energy.
It's terrible.
Gosh.
Yeah, that's what it is. They are devils. What are you expecting?
Yes,
huh?
Yes.
And freedom has a limit, man.
Yes.
Yes.
Freedom means responsibility.
Sure, to do the right thing.
Yeah, do the right thing, because even in the freest country, you don't allow anybody to kill anybody else.
That's right.
Or do anything bad that's harmful to society.
Mm.
So it's the same. Worshipping Satan, worshipping devil should be banned.
Yes, Master, we agree.
It's harmful. It's the wrong way.
Yes, Master.
And carrying all this dark energy around you.
Yeah.
Selling your soul just for success.
Oh, gosh.
Or for money or for whatever. This is terrible.
Jeez.
Oh, my God. And people are still flocking to see this kind of people, singers?
Yeah.
Yes, unthinkable.
Maybe they didn't know that before. And I saw some leaked video that somebody is worshipping devils. It was just accidentally shown on the internet also.
Mm.
Suppose somebody was supposed to say something and then it leaked that thing come in. And they were talking about worshipping devils and all that. How can that be?
Oh.
Such an intelligent country allows that to happen.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because if they believe in devils, they can do anything.
Yeah.
They fear no consequences. Because the devil will whisper into their ears and tell them to do bad things.
Oh.
Yes, on their demand.
Oh.
Even can be killing others.
Yeah.
Yes. Many just also murder others without any reason.
Yes.
Yes.
A lot of crimes like that on the internet.
Yes.
Yes.
Because the devils are dictating them or influencing them.
Yes,
yes, understand.
Temporarily, yeah. So sometimes some people kill somebody and then he says he didn't know it.
Yeah,
yes, that's right.
It's like they're unaware or unconscious at that time. They just follow whatever that message is and do it without even being aware.
They're not aware because they whisper into their brain, you know, their mind.
Wow.
Yeah, they're influenced by their energy. They don't even have to say anything. Or they possess that body temporarily and go to kill.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Or do harm.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, terrible. I'm telling you. My God. I wouldn't dare to go to America.
Oh, no.
So scary. And it's in the White House, even.
Oh.
Well, you know, Biden is there.
Yes. Oh, yes.
And his group, same. They are the same.
Yeah.
I am not surprised if they are worshipping Satan secretly. I won't be surprised.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, Master.
And then in the White House already have this hell row stuff. And if they're coming in, they just connect.
Yes.
Yes.
Just plug in.
Yes, yes. You told us that.
Yeah. And only bad people can bear it long. That's why Trump cannot bear it. He was agitated within the White House.
Oh, right.
Agitated. And then they blame him, personality or whatever. He could not bear it.
Yeah.
Yes.
If I go there, I also could not bear.
Yeah, I believe.
Even if you're strong.
Mm.
Yes.
But you cannot avoid it all the time.
Understand.
Because you're busy working, and you can't concentrate on God and all that all the time.
Yes, Master.
Yes.
But lucky he has some protectors, otherwise he will be doomed. I mean, also physically. But he's been doomed many times anyway.
Oh,
yes.
Oh. Not physically, but even mentally, and they're harassing him all these years.
Yes, all the time.
Master.
And still continue, huh?
Yeah.
Lucky he's out, otherwise I don't know how he can live there.
Wow.
Lucky he has somewhere else to go.
Yes. Florida.
And then so he goes out and plays golf.
Yes.
So maybe that helps him a little bit, and all the strongest possible protectors around him.
Yes.
Not normal protectors, otherwise he cannot bear it there because of the contrast of the energy.
Yes.
The conflict. And it causes friction within his mind, affects his body. And the people just criticize him, like his personality, or like big baby or something. It's not like that. He just cannot bear.
Oh, understand.
But he doesn't know it. He doesn't know it yet.
Right.
Yeah, many people working there don't know it. They don't feel well there.
Oh.
God. It's a great country, but they should not allow all this Satan worship in the name of a constitution.
No.
That's right. Yes.
Constitution is to protect people.
Yes.
So people can be free to live their life in God's grace, in God's love, and to worship God.
Yes, exactly.
Constitution is not to allow devils to take charge and harm other people around or in your country.
Yes, Master.
Because you worship the devil, you have this dark aura, dark energy with you.
Mm.
Same with what Biden and others, you know, the other two women have.
Yes.
Yeah, very dark. And not just dark energy, but they smearing it around them as well.
Yes.
In fact, everyone around them.
Yes, Master.
Oh, my God. I pray for your country otherwise. I don't know what else to do. Really. Yeah. Really. But your country people must also wake up.
Mm.
I have to be vegan. Turn around. Turn around from evil. Turn around from the hell road. It is right in the White House, even. There's some hell road in there, one.
Yes.
And now Biden is there with all this demon influence. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. So scary. All right, love. I just want to thank you for everything. Okay, huh? All of you.
Thank you, Master.
Not everyone can hold on like that.
No, thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master.
You gotta be tough. There are temptations. It's testing all the time. You're testing me all the time. Testing my patience. Testing my intelligence. All kind of resolutions and I have to think of. Okay, just joking. It's all right. Even if you test me, it's okay. Everybody tests me all the time anyway. Because it's different level of understanding, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, but anyway.
We'll try not to.
Don't worry. You're doing your best. You don't do anything bad on purpose. I know that, okay?
Okay.
Just karma, karma yourself, karma of the past life, karma of the world, karma of, you know what I'm saying.
Yes.
Relatives and friends and all that, even in your own country. And it's a collective.
Yes, Master.
Yeah. And sometimes if your people want you to come back home, then you will have trouble where you are.
Oh, wow.
They're praying or they're nagging inside. Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
And then sometimes trouble. Yeah. So sometimes we send some people home. Not that I want to.
Oh, right.
So many things. Oh, they go home by themselves.
Yeah.
No need to wait for me. Anyway, thank you all of you. Really, I appreciate it very much. I thank you for eating while you're working or just eating quickly and have to run back to the office or eating only half and then have to dig yourself into the work. Not digging the wall, but digging into your computer. Thank you for that.
How do you know that, Master?
Master knows everything.
Yeah.
I mean, just sometimes eating only halfway and then urgent time, so you have to go to your computer and dig into the computer instead of digging into your vegetable. Yeah. Sometimes you even want to take a shower but have to wait.
Yes.
And have to bear your smell. I know everything. What do you think? Huh? I do the same, no?
Like master, like disciples.
That's why I know, okay?
Yes, there's
no secret, no mystery about it. I can never thank you enough, so just now and then, okay, huh? Now and then, make sure you know that I thank you.
Oh, it's much appreciated.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you, Master, for bearing it all.
I thank you for your dedication. You try your best, okay? But your best is not always my best. Not always.
Yes, Master.
It's good already. Very good, very good. Okay, God bless you. God bless you.
God bless Master too.
Thank you very much, truly, from my heart.
Thank you, Master.
Thank you so much, Master.
The existence, therefore, of all living creatures depends on the living spirit, or breath of God, that not only creates, but also sustains and renews the face of the earth. His Holiness Pope John Paul II.